Tricia Nguyen, Chief Executive of Southland Integrated Services, said trust is another barrier. When the organization, formerly known as the Vietnamese Community of Orange County, first started holding workshops, attendance was low because the concept was so new. But participation has grown, she said.